These 117 migrants are being questioned by Thai authorities racing to meet a deadline to crack down on people smuggling. The migrants were found in the south of the country near the border with Malaysia. Most are said to be from Bangladesh. In the same area, Songkla province, the bodies of 33 people, also believed to be migrants, have been found in shallow graves over the past week. Three suspected people smuggling camps were also uncovered. Thailand's Prime Minister on Friday set a 10-day deadline for action against the illicit trade. Prayut Chan-o-cha is calling for talks with neighbouring Malaysia and Myanmar to try to resolve the regional trafficking crisis. The UN Refugee Agency says 25,000 Rohingya Muslims and Bangladeshis boarded people smugglers' boats in the first quarter of this year. That's doubled the number a year earlier, making the perilous journey to escape poverty and religious and ethnic persecution.